Welcome. If you want to clear crash in your DJI Fly application, for the first we have to go for our app. And right now we have to enter profile, move for the settings, and then just tap on the clear crash. And as you can see, here we have the data in the photo cache. So let's click here and then tap on the confirm, and it's finished. Thank you guys for watching. Leave thumbs ups, comments, and subscribe to our channel.